Hey there, I'm on a little lockdown hike once again. A little sidearm of the Isar River, which you can see here. And look at all these trees that are lying there across the river. And I will try to explain to you why there are so many trees here which have fallen. Okay, look at that. So the reason is that this is definitely beaver territory. Look at that. This is quite a fresh one. It must be a few days or at most some weeks old. And if you look here, you really can see the traces from the teeth of these beavers here as well. It's quite a large tree, and sooner or later it might fall down just like these other ones. Interesting thing is that practically never you can see these animals. I think during all the years I have seen a beaver maybe two times, but actually there must be plenty of them around here. You can also see the teeth or tooth marks, whatever you call it, quite well. Interestingly, they don't cut off all the trees, so some of them are remaining. So you can see here some older traces of beaver bites, but looks like they kept this tree alive for some reason. Maybe it's just because it's too large or too thick. To give you some orientation, the Isar River is over there, about 200, 300 meters from here, and we are about, let's say, 20 kilometers north of Munich and about 10 kilometers north of a town named Ismaning. Okay, so that's it for now. I'm continuing my little lockdown tour and I found this quarry. Looks like nobody there. It's quite interesting. So some parts of it still being in use, but there are other parts as well, like this, which seem to be more historical. Okay. I have to say that it's January the 1st. So looks like nobody is working here. Not even security. So if I wanted to, I could probably climb up there and do some crazy and dangerous things. But of course, that's not the type of thing which I usually do. But it could be done. Okay, I hear something. What's that? Okay. No idea what's going on here, but oh, there's a car as well. So maybe I should leave this place anyway. I have to say that places like this have some special kind of aesthetics for me. Okay, there is somebody. Don't know what he's doing. Look at this. So, in this heap, there are some really large pebbles, which are much larger than the other ones, which are produced here, or how do you call it? I have no idea. Okay, so this table is saying that it's not allowed to walk there. So this probably means that it is allowed to walk where I am right now. Great. So, as I said, okay, so these places, at least to me, I know that not everybody shares this opinion, have a certain kind of beauty, or at least aesthetics, or interestingness. However, of course, they can be dangerous as well. So I do not recommend for anybody to come here, except if you really know what you are doing. Okay, so I think that's it. Going to leave this place and hope to see you next time, and bye bye.